Hey, Donald.
Good morning. Good morning. How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Let me see what you're working on.
Oh, you know, it's a very busy day. Got a lot of stuff going on.
Yeah, for sure. Are you sure you want to call her Horseface? It's only 6 a.m.
Yes, I'm very sure. Don't take away my freedom of speech, okay? I know what I'm doing here. That's what I want to call her, Horseface.
No, I got you. I'm not trying to take away your freedom of speech. You can do what you want. I'm just saying you won the court case. You know, she has to pay your lawyer fees. You don't have to call her Horseface.
I know I don't, but she looks like a horse. I know it. You know it. Everybody knows it. Horseface. It's perfect. It's a really good one.
I mean, I guess. It's definitely pretty funny, but Horseface, are you sure?
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Horseface. Let's send it.
You didn't even really spell Daniels right, so don't you at least want to correct that?
Oh no, I spelled it like that for a reason. That's Horseface language. It's for her people. This isn't for my base, this is for her base. Daniels spelled like that. It's for Horseface.
I mean, like I said, it's 6 a.m. in the morning.
Oh yeah, I know. I've been up for hours. I have 15 tweets drafted. I've spoken to 7 world leaders already. I'm changing the world, okay?
No, I really love what you're doing. I think the media is misrepresenting you for sure. I support your movement. I just... Horseface?
Oh, yeah. Horseface and her third-rate lawyer, Stormy Daniels.
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's definitely what you should be tweeting right now. I'm sorry that I even questioned that. I'm totally off kilter. I don't even know what got into me.
It's okay. You're very, very smart. Maybe not quite as high IQ as me, but... very smart guy, that's why you're here.
Thank you, Donald. I really do appreciate that.
Oh yeah, no problem.
Horseface.
Horseface.